Tom Mirti's on air water management. Kind of just to follow up a little bit on Mr. Davis. Daryl, you were nice enough to come down and present to our board in January. One of the questions kind of as the follow-up on lining. I think one of our board members responded to you at the time that in order to finish out the lining project, it was, based on her real quick calculation, it was going to be 200 and some years. And I did new calculations on what you showed today. We've made some progress, but I think I might still have a challenge meeting the 10% completion on that 162 years now. I think we can see that there's you're continuing to add resources to the issue, but we do. I mean, there is still a big lift for you all, and we can help with all that.
That's why Daryl mentioned we reprioritize every year because we're trying to hit the ones that need it the most. I will tell you something we are looking at is right now we third party that project out in this year's budget. We have looked at Daryl and I tried to find a way to fund a crew as well. To address manholes. So we got a dedicated crew here at the city of Valdosta. We got a third party crew happening at the same time. Kind of maybe we could hit maybe 100 manholes a year. So that's going to be the max we can do is 100 per year going both ways. But again, we got to fund those new positions and all the equipment that goes with it. We don't have that right now to do it now. So, but that is something we're looking at to accelerate that.